OCD stuff. Oh, thank you, Jade, for slapping me in the face. I'm gonna go normal, just because. Because I don't need to explain myself. Yeah, we watch all these scenes. Just so note, we're playing the PS2 version. Just because I heard that the HD remake set can be a bit iffy, and I don't own the original PC.
Could you really be in this town?
Ooh. No worries. Oh my god. Okay. Thanks for the follow. I don't know if it's TGR Creates or TR Creates. Or if all that was wrong, it could have been.
In my restless dreams, I see that town.
Jade! Pointing at him.
You promised you'd take me there again someday.
Hi, Jay. I was wrong in everywhere. Fucking hell, Jade.
Well, I'm alone there now.
Oh my god.
In our special place. Waiting for you.
I can't help but feel like the somber notes of the scene have been ruined by ducks.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous.
Thank you, Jade. Fuck's sake.
It can't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter.
I must know what these emotes are.
Mary died of that damn disease 3 years
That's
ago.
A Chucky emote. That's pretty cool.
So then, why am I looking for her? She mean? This whole town was our special place.
Quack.
Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us.
I can tell you've not been at a stream for a while, Jade.
Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive?
Ah, that lurk command still doesn't work. I made it. It doesn't work. Right, we want... Shit. Could this be easier to control with D-pad? Probably. I got a map. Is that all that's on there? There's nothing else worth taking.
Fuck it up, fuck it up,
fucking hell.
Don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it up, fuck it up. Flip the table, screw you all.
Okay. That's this video not getting monetized on YouTube ever in its lifespan. You fuck. Shitting. Right, okay. Claims these controls are like 3D and they're just so wide. Clean underwear. Sounds like a very personal question that, Jade. A Oh god, there's stamina in this game, isn't there? How is everybody? Is everybody doing okay? Put your glasses on, you're squinting again. I'm not, like, squinting is just the force of habit. I don't actually need to see the screen. It's only, like, maybe a foot and a half in front of me. It's a well. Ha. There's something in the well. What's that? Looking at this makes me feel like someone's groping around inside my skull. Oh yeah, that feeling. Yes, let's format it. Well, 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 what have we got here? Don't do some. No. Oh, right, okay. That took me way too long to get. Mostly because I don't trust that you're just going to do something that I'm not going to like. You figured you found something that I didn't know existed. I want Jaffa Cake. So do I know. Thanks.
Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Yes.
Lost?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Aw.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away.
Wonderful.
This, this town, there's something wrong with it.
Wrong.
It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe.
Gonna try using the buzzes.
Fog either.
Ooh.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
What with the kid? Are you leaving the kid at home?
No, I believe you. It's just, I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Well, you never know. You have got a fella who could be at home with them.
Very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama.
My mama.
My mother. It's been so
long to work with
since
your
I've
car.
Seen her.
I didn't light my candle.
My father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
His is still in the garage. Why? What did he do? What did he break? You don't tell me anything anymore, Jade. No candle can mask your stinky ass. Oh, thanks. I mean, I remember streaming in here during the summer, Jade. That's why we have a candle in here. So this is not the first time I've ever played this game. I am anticipating... The fuck is that noise? The first time I played this game with headphones on. So I'm anticipating this is only going to take like a couple streams. His turbo blew up. Didn't that happen some other time as well? I don't think that's the first time you've told me that. Right. But Subaru said it doesn't have a turbo. Well, it doesn't. It blew up. It doesn't have a turbo. There's nothing wrong with your car. Oh, God. Camera, please turn. Oh, okay. I can hold left trigger. Okay, good. Sorry, L2. So who wouldn't want to go on holiday to Silent Hill? It's nice and quiet. There's not much traffic. Took it to a local garage, so the turbo's fucked, but they don't make that part anymore. So sent off for refurbishing, which can take a few weeks. Oh good, so Jade doesn't have a car again for a few weeks. Since Christmas, that's when it broke. Fucking hell. That's why you've not had a car. Map? Why again? Okay. I may have played this before, but I'm gonna do like full. Just gonna exploit everything. What did I get? Right, okay. Okay, it was a first aid kit. Nice! Oh, that's good. You've been eating healthy food and everything. Oh, God. How could you? How could you, Jade? I think you need to go back to work. And you'll start being tempted by McDonald's every day again. These marks, blood? No. Well, as a white male on the internet, I'm not allowed to comment on that. Oh, in Silent Hill 1, it was like snow. In this, it's just lots and lots of fog. Kind of an interesting, like, departure. Aha. You know, the score, as many saves as we possibly can. It's cold tonight, pretty much. It is quite fucking freezing. Still got the window open in our bathroom. You can see your breath in there. It's absolutely, honestly. Fucking hell, dude. Slamming everything. Yeah, but you're a woman and women are always cold. Because, and I've discussed this at length with Alex, women are lizards. Perfect. So he just didn't see that thing, though. First instinct upon seeing a person, possibly a person, who is horribly, like, deformed in some way, is to grab a bat and just start swinging.
Is it dead? What the hell is it? It's not human.
It's not human. You fucking hope. It could have been human, though, James.
Yeah. This thing broken?
He's in this one. Go find him. I want to watch the film again, but I gotta find it on some playlist.
I might need it.
Sorry. It's just that stance is like really. That'd be an effective way to get through the game, James. We'll have plenty of time to meet Pyramid Head. I can hear you, and I am absolutely going to kill you. And you're absolutely going to kill me too. Not this time. Just die. Just bonk it until it stops moving. Hi, Darren. Just keep hitting the possibly a person. Just bonk it until it stops moving. Hit it over the head with your wood. I mean, bonk. Slam it with your hammer. Not really hammer, but you know. Where are you? I can hear it and I don't know where it is. There it is. Ah! Keep fucking whacking. Whack it off. Go on. My health, like. I mean, I think that's fine. Good rule for life. Bonk it till it stops moving. Does the creepy siren go off? I actually don't remember. It went off in Silent Hill 1 plenty. You gotta remember that for the most part, the film is based on the first game. For the most part. Yeah, it includes Pyramid Head, because I wouldn't... Hey, Sabis! How's it going? There we go. Please. James is going to be ripped by the end of this. Where am I going? Can you zoom out? I guess not. Where are you? This camera though. All that wacky making him yeah. Well, to be fair, he's doing it with both arms. There's something coming up behind me. James's wood is that colossal, he's got to use two hands. We will look. Finish the story on Chained Echoes. Oh god, achievement hunting time for you. Oh, we came in this way, we came in this way. Like a really vague memory of where I'm supposed to be going. No! Stop spitting at me! All this whacking and too much spitting. Water park, yeah, and the apartments. I remember.
Fuck it all, fuck it all. Don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it all, fuck it all. Flip the table, screw you all.
It's a very serious time, this, Jade. God, this guy's got some spray in him. Okay, now I'm hurting. Perfect. I think it's up this way. Okay, I'm gonna ignore you because I feel like you're not gonna follow me anyway. And I've already wasted one heal. I don't wanna waste any more heals. James, I feel like you're looking at something and I can't see it. Oh, of course, hang on bullets. The lock is broken, I can't open it. It's locked. It's also locked. The door that wakes into darkness, opening into nightmares. It's the bugs, they slow you down. Please don't, spit. Don't spit. Sorry, James, is there something else? Oh, okay, thank you. Don't spit, swallow. You also look at enemies, okay. The road is blocked, I can't go any further this way. Can't make it to the park this way, I'll have to find another way. So that'll be up there, okay. Locked, broken. Came from down the Cat's Street. Yeah, just further down Cat Street. There's going to be a building that I obviously have to go in, or a key on the floor somewhere. Any names that I recognize? Like Neely's Bar, I recognize. There's Cafe Mist across the road. Nope. Head down towards Neely's. I think that's a name I remember for a reason, I'm sure. I'm on the right way, aren't I? Speed fuels. A building. Ah, Neely's. Further down. Hey, I've got a map! Let's hope I don't miss any maps this time. Sushi place. Honestly, the fucking hospital in Silent Hill 1 was absolute nightmare. I will never forget running around that fucking place for hours with no map. So dramatic. I am not dramatic. Happy Burger. Oh, hello. What's that? What I find with these games is, right, typical bloke not wanting to ask for directions. That's so sexist. Leave me alone. Okay, I've definitely been here before. Yes. Doesn't mean I've been down here. And it's blocked. Okay. This is not where I wanted to come anyway, but good to know. Leave me alone. Like, I'm squinting because I'm trying to see through the fog, which is obviously not going to happen. Right, there's Happy Burger. I want to hang a left down here. What do I see? Okay, more dead ends. That's progress. Hi. Locked. Like everything. Ah, the caravan. I remember the caravan. Is this just a New Game Plus place? The memo lying on the sofa. I'll wait at Bar Neely's. I have just been there. James, I swear to God, man. You could have tried the door. And we'd have... Straight. There's a lot of referring to the map. For me in these games. Be glad that I don't drive. Old. Warm. Think warm thoughts. Don't think I'm cold. Think, I'm warm. Oh, sorry, trying to go through the front door. That was my mistake, right? Yeah. Of course. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Na 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 na. There's a map here. Tells you to go through the apartments, yeah? What's that symbol at the end of Martin Street? I'll wait for Luke to come up to bed so I can take his body heat. But you said he was at work. Plot thickens, Jade. Oh, so he's due home. That's it. Sprint, James. Thing at the end of Martin Street where I got the club from? The wooden plank? Guess not. Health drinks! Health drinks, health drinks, health drinks, health drinks. These are Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Wow. Then again, I say that. I work Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Fucking hell, that actually got me. Ah, thank you. Apartment gate key. Those little fucking crawling bastards. Anyway. Let's not lose our cool this early in. Where is it? It's on the right side somewhere. No, you don't get me twice. Fuck you. that one's broken. I mean, he could have just, like, squoze through there, surely. Let's go. Was Uber right? Nearly beating him to top tier. I know, right? Guy needs to make a comeback. Sadly, he's fallen off the face of the earth. Hey, look, Jade, I got a map. Go me. Like, I messaged Uber a while ago, like, you know, hey, dude, you okay? Haven't heard from you in a long time. Think back. If we all spam him. Yeah, then he definitely won't come back. I just assume he's been busy. Like, he's got exams and shit. I can hear you. Lock's not broken. A television, there's nothing at all unusual about it. Lock's broken. Can I phone someone? Apparently not. Ah, it's the clock room. I don't know this puzzle. Wait. Henry Mildred Scott. Oh right, I can't see what I'm doing, I see. Sorry, but there's another door here. Also broken. Gotta fill in that map information, you know. Yeah, torch. That's it. Kill the legs. There's nothing else like it could be of use. Okay. I believe you. Just keep going. That's it. Friendly fire. Friendly fire. Broken. Broken. Shit. broken. Don't spit. Was that handgun bullets? For that handgun that I don't have. More handgun bullets. You know, prepping me for something, game, and I don't like it. There's nothing to do here. Come on, James. It's like a quick turn in this game. Nope. Why are you alive? I swear I killed you. My screen is frozen. I'm going off sound only here. Now it's black. This is a good start. Yes. 1 second. Thank you. The magic of save states when things crash. That's the only time I'm going to use them. Wait, I've already been this way. I can't get the door open. It's not locked, it's not broken. James is just a wuss. Understood. Definitely been in here already, though. This is where I got the camera. The light from. The trash chute. There's some kind of strange garbage stuck in the hole. Ah. What makes it strange? Just a normal washing machine. That's locked. Why am I going to get a key for it? That's locked. So, is there a key up here now? Let's go. Let's remember. Oh. Thanks. Hours, minutes, seconds. 9, 2, 3. I need a key to open this? No, okay, I don't think so. Oh. I mean, surely you would just... Wouldn't you? I would. Right, okay, let's see if there's another floor that I can go through. This way. This way. There's a key. Let's try and reach it. Fucking kids.
Hey, wait. Damn it.
The fuck was that noise? Okay. Aha. I got a handgun. Looks like the lock is broken, and there's bullet holes all over the fucking place. This one. Wall is pockmarked with gunshots. I mean, every wall is, James. Can't reach it now. Oh no! Okay. What the deep breathing was about, I'm sure I'll find out. And 202 is locked. This doesn't work, right? Also locked. Downstairs is locked. There's not very many rooms on the second floor or third floor. That one's broken. Baby cry. Jade, there he is. Go hug him. I can't. There was bars between me and him. Oh. Key to room 202. We'll go say hi again. Oh, never mind. He's gone. Where was 202? Is 202? Yes. Oh, it's this. You don't have to show. I think there's something on this side of this hole. Let's investigate. Do it again, James. I got the clock key. Nothing in the hole anymore. This game just has so many weird noises.
Fuck it all, don't give a shit.
Thanks, Jade. Bitch. Quack. You durst quack spam me again. Go check out this clock. What was it? 9:23 or something? What does it say? What does it say? What does it say? There is writing on the clock. The scars in the past shall remove the nail that stops time. Will I push the clock? Yeah, sure. Meh. The only thing about is Jaffa cakes. Bitch, you better bring some. James, you found the clock key. Yeah. Wait. That was it, right? Or was it? Could have been one. I need to recheck. What do you get out of it? I don't know. Oh, the hours at 9:23, not 3:29. I'm an idiot. That should have been obvious. Because the second hand is missing and it's pointing at 3. Would have been a quicker way to go about this had I just gone backwards. Click. Push it. Like magic. Health drink. Save point. This one works. And naturally, we start at the bottom, we work our way up. It's locked. Well, that was quick. Wait a minute. That looks like a key underneath the... Especially when it's not directly in the light. More hang-on bullets, and an unlocked door. Perfect. Shut up, spent money and supported your friends, and now you're going to sleep. Okay. Good night, Jade. You know, you don't have to spend the money, like, you know, just having a chat. It's fine. See you tomorrow. Possibly. You don't know how the buzzers are going to work. Oh! That's safe for Twitch. Fuck it all, fuck it all. He is doing. Don't give a shit anymore. Fuck it all, fuck it all. Flip the table, scroll. Good old pyramid. It's got some issues. He's got some nice white gloves on. Yeah, just piss him off. Then hide. With your creepy white eyes. There was something else here. Courtyard key. Thank you. Me. Why are all the doors broken? These are substandard living conditions in these apartments here. Is this the way I came from? Yes. A bit more to check on down this way. Woo! Okay, I'm already past you, so it doesn't matter. Hang on. It's a different set of stairs? Yes, yes it is. Very much so. Check people's mail. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Stare at the pause screen. Okay. So I have a courtyard key, but also this door here clearly is open for me. So we'll go this way. Hello. Yeah, of course it is. Of course. Oh. Canned juice. Canned juice. Yes. I remember. Guy's so heavy footed. I thought there was something on the floor. Here we go. Okay, there's two of you and you're gonna spit at me, so. Also, kind of in a bad shape. Right. 303. And I guess the laundry room. Pick it up. Get a few good stiff whacks, dude. You'd be right. Okay. Trying to keep the camera behind him at this point because it's fucking hard to see otherwise. More hang-on bullets. Makes up for the ones I just wasted. Let's keep moving. Am I still like shitty on health? Like, I'm not good on health, I don't think. Yeah, that's way better. Way fucking better. Okay, let's go. I have this key, which is the fire escape key. That's good. Can I use the canned juice from up here? No. All of these doors were checked and back down to the second floor, I guess. Which in England would be called the first floor. So that we're all clear. Yeah, I do need to go in here. Nice. Little game with myself on every game of how many save slots does this game have? I haven't maxed one out in a while. In here. See, I remember some puzzles like this. Dragon. Here we go. I've just torn the concert strip off. I got a coin, old man. And some gossip magazine. The police announced that today that Walter Sullivan, who was arrested on the 18th of this month for the brutal murder of Billy Loke and his sister Miriam, committed suicide in his jail cell early on the morning of the 22nd. According to the police statement, Sullivan used a soup spoon to stab himself in the neck, severing his carotid artery. By the time the guard discovered him, Sullivan was dead from blood loss. The spoon buried 2 inches in his neck. An old schoolmate of Walter Sullivan's from his hometown of Pleasant River said he didn't like the kind of guy who killed kids, but I do remember that just before they arrested him, he was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, "He's trying to kill me, he's trying to punish me, the monster, the red devil, forgive me, I did it, but it wasn't me." The schoolmate then added, "I guess now that I think of it, I was kind of crazy." I'm guessing I could have unlocked that from the other side. Fucking genius. Yeah, we don't need to save again. Oh, right, this is the courtyard. Nice swimming pool. Ooh, a door that opens. Get the foot and smack him in the head and just keep whacking. All I gotta do, keep whacking. And you. Yeah, you'll get your spit off first, but...
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I haven't even been to the kitchen.
I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
What?
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest. I did see some weird-looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town.
You too, huh? Something just brought you here, right?
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here.
Those sounds are like so...
Eddie, be careful.
James, I... You be careful, too.
Jesus Christ. Sounds are too realistic for not to have been sat there next to someone throwing up with a microphone. There's a dead guy in the kitchen, is there, James? Oh yeah, there is. Metal. Where does this go? To hell that way. I think I can't go through that one. Or that one. This one's free game though. You could have spat at any point. More hanging bullets, nice. Always nice to have. Sightseeing brochure for the turn is lying here. Welcome to Silent Hill. Silent Hill, a quiet little lakeside resort town. We're happy to have you. Take some time out of your busy schedules and enjoy a nice, restful vacation here. Row after row of quaint old houses, a gorgeous mountain landscape, and a lake which shows different sides of its beauty with the passing of the day, sunrise to late afternoons to sunset. Silent Hill will move you and fill you with a feeling of deep peace. I hope your time here will be pleasant and your memories will last forever. Editor Roger Widmark. Absolutely. Memories to last forever. Now it's unlocked. Wait, is this the fire escape? I need to go back out to that courtyard. Because we've been in all the rooms up here. There's no radio sound, everything's fine. James, did that hurt? We've got a lot of handgun ammo, we should be fine. Right, well, fuck you, right? Like he fell on his face though when he fell in the pool, and that should have done some damage. You know, we're down at 51 ammo and I'm less confident. There's some puzzle with these coins. Oh, hey! Hey, it's a beast. I hope I'm saying that right. I hope I've, like, not completely misread your name. Welcome back. How's it going? Where do I go? I'm gonna go back through now, because I feel like there was much to do there. Oh, you totally can zoom out. Okay, we've been in all the rooms there. But I'm on the first floor. We didn't go in 103. Or was 103 blocked? I think 103 was blocked. Door at the end. All the way down this end of this fucking corridor. This is going to be a fire escape door. Done. Ah, that's a good fire escape. There is no fire escape outside the door. Maybe they knocked it down when they built the building next door. Probably. Yeah. Take a jump. Thank fuck someone left that window open, eh? Oh, God. Looks like there's something stuck inside the toilet. Yeah, go on, James. Oh, it's fucking disgusting. This guy's an animal. Looks like a wallet, some kind of memo in it. Shit. Snipping tool. Here we go. It's my version of just write it down in a notebook. Aha! That was the wrong way. Start again. Bloody hell. Hang on bullets, hang on bullets, hang on bullets, hang on bullets, okay. I now feel better about how many bullets we have. This is a newer apartment block. Okay. Like, if you're gonna crawl that far away, then I'm not gonna chase you down. Yeah, but there's a note on the door, James. Get it. Fucking whack it. Dare you have this much health? James, fuck. Yeah, let's go. You're being harassed by something that can't even stand up, James. Okay. I can't get the door open. It's not locked, though. Ugh. All right. Just die, 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 die. I wish. I don't know how to deal with the cockroaches. I'm just going to ignore them. I feel like that's what a lot of people do. Oh! There's something written on the desk. 3 bright coins in 5 holes B. At one end sits the seducer of she. Okay. The wind from behind, the woman doth play. The formless one null lies furthest from they. The old one beside the serpent sits not. 'Tis to the prisoner's left that he doth rot. I have what coins? Snake, old man. Okay, I only have Snake and Old Man. We don't need to figure this out yet. Nothing on the bookshelf. Okay. So I know this was a short stream. But I'm tired. And I got no sleep properly, so I'm going to head on back down the stairs and I'm going to help my wife.